What is up, everybody? This is Bruminati. Oh, what the rowing down our sixth episode of our Swiss Empire. And I think it's safe to say right now that we have the most dominant, most prolific empire the world has ever known. Definitely by population, definitely by size. Just take a look. I got 10 million manpower. Remember when I was worried about having 3 or 4 million to take on Europe? Now I have so much, I have too much. I don't even need that much. Anyways, plans for this episode. We're taking out all the stands of Central Asia. We're gonna head over to Belarus and take it out. We still got Malaysia to finish off. I don't know if we'll reach Philippines, Indonesia, Australia, and Japan. Probably not. I've been trying to keep this at 20 minutes, these episodes. But, I start playing. I get all into it. 3 hours pass. I can only get it down to 30 minutes. And, so I'm going to try to keep this at 20 minutes. What else do we have going on? Oh, I did want to show you this. This insanity. The EU has 3,000 divisions, but I do have the great equalizer. Right now, I got 182 nukes. Probably by the time we go to war with them, I'll have like 500, because I'm building nothing but nuclear facilities, so... As soon as we go to war with them, I mean, the whole of Europe is going to light up like a Christmas tree. Anyways, besides that, one other thing. Because my allies have not been involved in the war at all, I think I'm going to invite the EU so that they can finish out. Well, I'll invite Ukraine so it can finish out the Transnistrial Republic for me. And I'll invite the EU to finish out Andorra for me, because I'm getting a ton of resistance. Look at this. Just because the war is still going on, there hasn't been any peace conference because of these little asshole countries. So I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to have my allies wipe them out for me. They shouldn't get hardly any points. So it shouldn't be like a... Germany down here still in my shit. They shouldn't have enough points to do any of that. What else? Was there anything else? I think that's it. Let's go ahead and start throwing this down. Okay, let's start out with this. There it is. All right. We're going to invite just the EU. See if we can't get right to a peace conference. Alright, there we go. I was like, nobody's attacking. Keep attacking. Why did you stop attacking? Why are you not attacking? Okay, it's like I got the French and the Italians on my side here. What is going on? Okay, you know what? Let me help you out a little bit. Do you need just a little bit of help? Are you afraid of this one unit? Let me nuke it for a 10 spot. Boom! Now you just gonna you wanna march in now? It's completely open. All you gotta do is march in. Oh, Christ. That was not me. I did not throw that nuke down. Thank you. Understood. Okay, whoever... EU, you can have that. I don't care about that. I'm going to take these countries that I took out. Most notably, the Russian Federation. That's where most of the resistance is coming from. All right. So now that that is over. Hold on, and... what? Hold on, that makes no sense. They lost and somehow joined, but they're not wiped out. But we had a peace conference. Oh, you know what? The EU must not have taken them over. They must have gave them back their freedom. Well, that was stupid. Well, I really don't care that much now. That's in a faction that does not bother me too much. But this one over here does. We're going to have to go ahead and invite Ukraine into this. Hopefully they will join. They're right there. Maybe it just takes them a while to attack. I mean, they said they wanted to be a part of this shit. What about Moldova? Which one do they want to join in on? They want to join in on that one. I actually want you guys to join in on this one. Alright, there we go. And still nothing. Should I throw a nuke down? Here, let's throw a nuke down on each small little territory. Just to get things started. Oh, boom! Suck that shit. And still nothing. Well, I know now, there we go. I know now to take it over from them. Otherwise, they'll just give it back their independence. This should finally end most of the resistance I've been dealing with. This is like the Southeast Asian resistance. Okay, our allies aren't doing too bad. Boom! Finally! Take all these states. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright, bros. That should take care of the resistance. We're back to normal now. Alright, now let's get into our war with Kazakhstan. Let's grab everybody that is involved here. Yeah. Sorry to do this to you, you Kazakhs. Okay, the war has been declared. Let's start it up. Nothing but greens, like you would expect. I mean, you've come to expect that from the Swiss. Look, my shock army's down here. Here, one of you real quick, just take them out. While you're on your way to their capital. Okay, all you guys right here, form a pocket, if you will, for me. Nice, thank you. Now continue on. I think this is the type of land area where everything goes slow except for these guys. My infantries couldn't be going any slower. Although, thanks to my shock army, we're about to their capital. And we have lost no troops to 160. They should be nearing capitulation. 73%. 75. That should definitely change when we take their capital. Everybody into the capital. Boom! Kazakhstan's out of there. New and improved Swiss Empire. Take a look at it. Alright, we got Uzbekistan, Kyrgyzstan, and Tajikistan. All the stands. Alright guys, we are going to launch a simultaneous attack on all three of these countries remaining. Just get it over with. Here it goes. Looks like one of them joined this faction. The Uzbeks did. Damn, they took an ass beating for it too. That's what happens. We took it easy on these other countries that wanted to stand alone. Damn, Uzbeks has a pretty good army, don't they? And just like that, Kyrgyzstan goes down. Uzbeks should be up next. How many have they lost? Oh, they've only lost 230,000. No biggie. What if I did an everybody in? Tajikistan, I will take everything you have left. Alright, now, what happens if I do an everybody in? At 235 right now. 500! Damn it, shot up quick. 600. A boom! Uzbeks has capitulated. Alright, bros. Now it is time, I think. I do have my main infantry army up here ready to go into Belarus, but I'm wanting my shock troops in here to storm Minsk. So I'll have to wait till they get up there. In the meantime, while we're waiting on that, actually, you know what? Let's bring two panzer groups over here to take on Japan. Actually, screw it. Let's do three. All right. Let's see how this Malaysian landing is going to go. Actually, I need to declare on these guys as well, because they got the only port. Alright, naval invasion. Let's see how this goes. Alright, yeah. It does not look like they're going to be able to land. Are you serious? Oh, nice! My Marines did land. Get them started. Maybe that'll pull some of these troops out. I have them landing all along here. I don't know why they're just going at the biggest concentration of troops. Alright, here we go. We're starting to fan out a little bit. And my panzers are breaking off their attack because they are completely worthless. Very disappointed. Completely disappointed. Can we try this again? I mean, I might not even need them to land. My Marines are kicking ass. Okay, the second attempt to storm the island is going just about the same as the last attempt. And they're breaking off their attack again because they're completely worthless. My Marines are kicking some ass. We don't need you panzers to land. If that's how you're gonna be, we don't need it. Are they about to capitulate? Yeah, if I can just... Oh, damn, I already took that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to take this city to get them to capitulate. Should not be a problem. Okay, we're giving them their third attempt at a landing. Thank God for my Marine division. They seem to be the only one trying. Oh, we're finally getting a W here. Obviously, just because of the Marines. The damage sure wasn't because of my Panzer units. All right, I don't know. It just hit me. I don't know why I didn't think of this. As you can see, I just called in my Air Force so I could get air superiority so that I could nuke them. I don't know what was I thinking? This could have been over so long ago. I'm just going to throw 10 down on each one of them. This should get the invasion going. Boom! That's not very impressive. I mean, I'm not proud of myself for wiping that little, tiny country out. But I will definitely take their land. And that should put an end to... Shit, I forgot who we were even going against. Malaysia! And just like that, the war is over. And not only that, but we are set up to go ahead and invade Indonesia when the time comes. I got plans building up here for the invasion of Japan. It's going to take a while to get those. Let's go ahead and take on Belarus here. Go ahead and declare, and let's get this going. They joined the loser faction. That's too bad. I thought you guys were better than that. Apparently not. Kind of slow progress so far. Alright, here, we're getting a breakout now. And Minsk is already captured. Let's go ahead and split them in half here. Belarus is now officially split in half. I don't know what my infantry army is doing, being just complete dumbasses. Alright, we got new plans. Shock army to the west, infantry units to the east. Obviously, as you can see, the shock army is completely outperforming the infantry. Look at this. That is insane. So many EU troops. I wonder if they're still building. We need to try to keep an eye on that to see if they are still building. I don't know what it was last time. 3.28. They're in for a surprise. They're probably just like, yeah, we got so many divisions. Nobody dare touch us. Well, you know what? I'm going to reach out and touch you with about 500 nukes. Oh, damn. The infantry is starting to show us something. They're getting it done. Shock troops are a boom! Belarus has capitulated. Right, now who is left in this? Monaco and Andorra. Okay, you know what? Let's just go ahead and call in our allies to finish this up. Let's see, we'll call in Ukraine, the EU. So we got, yeah, they're already attacking here. I don't know. Maybe this time they won't let them be independent. That was stupid. I nuked them. They took it over, gave them their independence, and then they instantly rejoined the war against us. And what also is strange is they have no troops. And the EU's just like a marching around them in a circle, not doing a damn thing. Yeah, let me march this way. I'll march at you. I'll march over this way. I'll get tired. Let me go around in a circle. These two are going to crash into each other. Let me fly by and run into this stack right here, and I'm just going to walk up there and look at it. All the while, there's a country here that you're at war with. But don't bother with that. It looks like 3 units of Monaco is holding out against, I don't know, just 40, 50. That finally happened. They just finally decided to stop whacking each other off long enough to walk into a country and take it over. If this is any indication of how the EU is going to fight, I'm gonna have it easy. I'm not even worried anymore if this is the best they got. We'll let them go ahead and do that. We'll look at our Swiss Empire. Gained all this, gained that. About to gain this. Are our troops ready yet? No. So got about 40 days left. Finally! The EU has taken out 3 units. It took 50 units that long to take out 3. Alright, so you guys can have that if you want. I'm more interested in taking this shit. Alright, so my allies let me have it all. Thanks, bros. All our wars are officially at an end. Everybody is wiped out. I think, yeah, we were pretty much repaired on everything anyways. So I guess let's go ahead and get our Indonesian war started. And probably save Japan for next episode because they're still planning. So I decided to hold off on my invasion of Indonesia because this guy right here is being an asshole and he's taken forever. In the meantime, these guys are ready to invade Japan. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. Go ahead, get this started, and we are off. Looks like we're gonna be able to invade. Can this guy go now? See, I didn't have enough transports. Hold on, this should be good now. Oh, no, it's not, because they haven't landed yet. All right, I'll have to wait till they land. Oh, damn, they have sent in the reinforcements. Somebody land. Oh, you know what? I got nukes. Oh, I've landed. All right, let's loosen these guys up a little bit. With 5 nukes a pop. I think these troops are actually trying to land here. But just in case, I'm going to give all these guys a nuke just to think about it. And yes, I do realize the irony of dropping 5 nukes on Hiroshima. I get it, guys. Oh, damn! I forgot I did that. Then my screen lit up. Oh, shit. Well, you know what? That definitely got them. This guy's holding his ear. Like, oh, my God. The radiation. My ear. My head. I got a headache. All right. These guys are heading in to land. Our boys down here look like they're trying, at least. Let's go ahead and put some nukes out. Maybe that'll help them. You need a little bit of help? Boom! Now roll out, guys. What are you waiting for? You nuke, and then you take over what you just nuked. It's not that hard. They're not really doing that well. I don't understand what's going on. We have enough air superiority to nuke. Yeah. Alright, this should help out. devastating. Get wrecked. And how are these guys doing? I think... Can you guys spread out a little bit? Is there nobody up here? There's a few guys up here. I hope they can hold. Oh shit, they're not being able to hold yet, are they? I mean, I know what I need. I'm sure you guys do as well. This guy right here needs some nukes. Son of a bitch! Right as I take it, I nuke my own guys. I wonder if that really does hurt them. Because they were in the line of fire. My supplies are just such shit, and I don't actually understand why. I got the port. I control the seas. I control the air. And yet my supplies are shit. Maybe all my troops need is a little bit of help. Boom! Take that nuke! Now, get in there! Do some fighting. Surprise yourself. That didn't even help. Ah, there they go. That got a movement a little bit. Put in some new nukes. You want some more? I just nuked my own guys. Well, it happens. This group up here is actually doing pretty good. I'm finally starting to put away the Japanese down here. My guys up here are actually falling back. If I can just get this southern part cleared, I can focus back north. Do I got air superiority? Yeah. Maybe all they need is a little help here. Driving back the Japanese attack with nukes works every time. Alright, damn it, I about got this cleared out. How are you guys doing? Oh shit, they're being driven back. I'll tell you what, this battle with Japan has been a lot harder than anything I have done so far. I mean, I'm having to drop a shit ton of nukes just because my supplies are such shit. Okay, looks like I finally cleared these guys out. Now I can start helping out in other places. These guys are being driven all the way back. Shit. And there's no port up here either. Not that it helps. Apparently ports don't help because it has not been helping my guys whatsoever. Alright, we're taking this back because you guys are getting nuked. My guys are already retreating, though. Bros, come on! Take back your land, you cowards! Thank you. Keep pushing, it's open! You guys in here... I did not want everybody to go in at once. You guys can all help out here. I'm telling you, man, this is the best battle I have fought so far. We have finally taken this southern island. We can get this whole panzer army heading north. These guys have stalled out yet again. I just can't keep up with them. Alright, we have taken back the port. We have cleared the northern... Actually, we have not. Hold on, that's a U.S. When did the U.S. take all that? Anyways. Now! We can give everybody new orders and hopefully get this done. Okay, everybody has new orders. Let's see how they carry them out. I may need a little bit of a nuke in here at some point. These guys are doing good. This Panzer Army right here has been extremely disappointing. They haven't been able to do shit without nukes. What if you all went in at once? Hey, look! Their attrition finally started lifting. Same with these guys. Oh yeah, it's over now. We are not suffering so bad from attrition. The Japanese are as good as done. The attrition issue we no longer have to worry about. Although I'm still having to micromanage everything. Without nukes, I probably would have lost at least one of these whole tank armies. That was a horrible showing. Alright, Japan is finally just absolutely collapsing. We actually lost 30,000 troops. They've lost almost a million though, so... probably most to nukes, I'm guessing. We were pretty loose with the nuke action. Now, you have my blessing to all go in there. You just sit there and stare at them. Alright, all into Tokyo. Everything I got left. Into Tokyo. And there it is. How close are they to capitulating? 98%. They have lost a million. We've lost 40,000. This should be the final battles. $1.1 million. Hold on, what else is left? Aw, damn it, we still got this down here. Okay, we are finally ready to finish off Japan. They put up a good fight. They put up a valiant effort. But it's gonna end up all for naught. They lost 1.1 million in the process. Hold on, how is 22 units being taken out by one? Alright, there we go. I was like, what the shit? Still taking me. Oh, well, you just land already. I got naval superiority, air superiority, numbers. There we go. And they are at what? 100%. Boom! Finally, Japan is out of there after a million losses. Alright, there we go, the final picture. Anyways, bros, that's going to wrap up this video. If you're enjoying this content, you know what to do. Slap the shit out of like and subscribe, and I'll see you back here for our next upload. Peace, Brumanati out.